Graduation, it's a really important time in your life. When you can go from one chapter of your life to the next. There's all sorts of people that graduate. There's valedictorians, there's academics, they're super smart. There's athletes that get into colleges or professional leagues. And then there's me. Well, anyways, guys, graduation is actually really important. It's the next stage of your life. What are you gonna do next? And what better way to end it with the lamest whip? God damn, what is that? Oh my. Okay, I threw up a little bit. No more. Stop. No, stop, please, please. Okay, no, seriously. Stop. Oh my god. Well, you know what? Not everybody can do the whip like that at graduation. Some people actually have graduation fails. And yeah, guys, here on Reaction Time, we're gonna look at this compilation. Before we begin, make sure to follow me on Instagram at TallFishman, because my brother's gonna graduate soon and I might post a video on there. Maybe he's planning something. I don't know. Could it be as lame as the whip? Oh my god, stop playing it. All right, we're good. Well, here we go. Graduation fails on Reaction Time. Beautiful. That's a great way, especially when all your classmates laugh at you. That is so nice. Not only that, you tried to grab onto something, and of course, you had to grab onto the man's shirt. Or at least he tried to grab his hand. It was too late. Anyways. Oh, is he gonna streak? Some people like streaking. Or he just, where's he running off to? What do you do? Whoa! Oh, you're done, bro. They're gonna tackle you. Damn! Are they saying boo that they tackled him? Wait, are they gonna arrest him? Okay, I do not know what he did. There was no context or backstory. If you guys know this guy, or have seen this video and know what he did, please put it in the comments. But yes, graduation fails are not fun. A lot of people are gonna remember that you're the guy that failed at graduation, that did something embarrassing. So try your best to not fail. Well, unless you're this guy and you wanna fail on purpose. Don't tell me you think that was real. Let's play it back, please. Guys, honestly, do you think that was real? Let's try to slow it down a bit. He looks like he would do something like this. It had to be fake. If it's not fake, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm really sorry for that fall. But he went all out for this just to make his classmates laugh. I think this guy's a troll and pulled this prank on purpose. He wanted everybody to remember this. Let's look at his feet. Okay, he literally leaps off. It's fake, okay? Let's see what he does after. He's like, what? What? Man. If he actually fell, he wouldn't go. I don't think he would react that. He would try to play it off, right? Instead of trying to be so dramatic. Okay, so just like the other guy, there's actually a lot of people that fell. I mean, it happens. You're a little nervous. You don't see where you're walking. All of a sudden, bam, you're done. But just like the other guy, a lot of people wanted to fall on purpose. A lot of people are filming. You want to make it funny. That had to be fake. Who falls like that? Come on. Let's look at his feet. Okay, I call it fake. And some people laugh because they know that he does stuff like this. He barely reacted to the fall. No, although that was fake. Whoa, that guy is done. Oh, now that was a big fall. He did not fake that one. You can tell when someone fakes it or not. Obviously, he knew there were steps. He just wasn't focusing on when they start. He was looking at the camera. Okay, keep going. I think she's just nervous. Oh god, that's the worst. That's the worst when you're nervous. Everybody remembers, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. There was a counselor actually giving a speech at my graduation. And let's just say his voice cracked so bad. You guys know when my voice cracks, but his voice cracked on like another level. Like it was like, when you graduate. And everybody just laughed. Everybody was waiting for it. They did not know it was gonna happen, but everybody always waits for someone to mess up. And there it was.
We chose Georgia Tech because we want to do the impossible. And
amen.
This school is equipped with the resources and—
Look how excited the man behind him is. Just look at that. He is so delighted to be there. I don't know. I really don't know why.
To help us do just that. And so, in the words of Sir Isaac Newton, If I have seen further, it is by standing on the shoulders of giants. Georgia Tech is proud of its many traditions, but the one I find most exciting is...
Whoa. Did he plan that?
...of excellence. Our mission as students is not to follow in the footsteps of the astronauts,
yes.
Nobel Prize laureates, and president who graduated before us, but to exceed their footsteps.
Okay.
Crush the shoulders of the giants upon whom we stand.
Crush them.
We here are all such innovative people.
So
I am telling you.
Me.
If you want to change the world.
Hulk.
If you want to change the world, you're at Georgia Tech. You can do that. If you
want to
build the Iron Man suit, you're at Georgia Tech.
I want to do the Iron Man suit.
You can do that. If you want to play theme music during your convocation speech like a badass.
You are.
You're at Georgia Tech.
Right.
We can do that. I am doing that.
He's getting laid after. Bro, you just gave me the meanest bone. Someone's gonna fall. It's bound to happen. Oh god. Oh god. She's gonna fall. I knew it! Oh no, you can't do that. There's a rail there for a reason. You gotta hold on to it. No. Look at her face. Oh, she's so embarrassed. Oh, okay, okay. It's a good comeback. That's how you get up, girl. Work it! Oh, fuck yeah! This just made me want to like, yeah, I'm not even in her school. No, someone's gonna fall again.
Rachel, Michelle, Hutch.
God damn it! No, don't stop. Guys, you know how embarrassing when everything stops? It puts all eyes on her, all the attention. If it wasn't bad enough already. You can't fall and not get up immediately. If you fall and stay down and take your time getting up, it just makes it so much more embarrassing.
Rachel, Michelle, Hutch.
God! God! She face planted too. That was like all. She gonna shuffle again? I like the recovery. Not bad. Give it 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10!
Adrian, Joe, Boat.
He's too nervous. Oh no, he's not looking. Oh, God. What did he just knock over? Is that a speaker? These are just people falling. Oh! That looks so fake. He was ready for that. Look, okay. What do you guys think? Fake or real? I don't know. This looked fake. Oh my goodness. What is wrong with this guy? It's a double fail.
Keaton Taylor Briggs.
No! Ah,
Daniel Patrick O'Sullivan, Associate of Arts.
Okay, I don't know. I think that kind of looked realistic. It could have been the graduation. Is there a gown? I don't know if it's a graduation gown. Graduation suit. Graduation.
Associate of Arts.
Some people do it on purpose. Okay, he leaned forward way too much. It had to be fake. He just face dived on purpose. People are savage. That was epic. Legendary. Graduation fails. Do not trip on purpose just because you think it's funny. But then again, it's your graduation. You can do whatever you want. You can trip, embarrass yourself in front of everybody if that's what you desire in your graduation. You're gonna go places in life. But yeah, guys, these were absolutely hilarious. Hope you enjoyed. Check the video. It's still gonna be the first thing in the description. More videos here. Send me the funniest graduation videos that you guys have. If you see someone like failed or something, send it to my Twitter. Boom. At Tallfishman _. It's gonna be right here. And have fun with your graduation if you're graduating this year. If not next year. And good luck. It's your next chapter in life. All right, guys, and peace out.